it's pretty cool to see where we're at. I really like our club where we're at right now. You know, beating them 3 out of 4 doesn't mean anything come Friday night. You know, I know Heath is going to give us their best effort with their backs against the wall, and you know, we'll just try and do what we do, which is have great routines, stay in the present moment, have good body language, and just compete on every pitch.
Well, Coach Rose taught us water the bamboo. Our time's going to come. Our time's going to come, and we've been working every day hard, 100% every day, and it's showing. It's starting to show.
Man, just, you know, not get out of focus. Focus in. Go take this one game and go to state.
Message just now, you know, is hey, we need one more win to get to Round Rock. I mean, our breakout all off season and all year is we break it out on Round Rock, and you know that's our goal, is to get there. You know, so just to need one more win. It's we're in a great position right now, but again, we're just going to come out Friday night and try and play as good as we can on Friday night and see where it shakes out.